What's going on, YouTube? Brian Vidguy here. Today I want to announce that 8.1.1 iOS version has been released. Now, what does this mean for you? It means if you want to jailbreak your device, your iOS device running iOS 8, then you need to stay on whatever version you're on. Whether that's 8.0 or 8.1 or 8.0. whatever, you need to stay on those versions if you want to jailbreak. iOS 8.1.1 right now, at the moment, fixes the patch that allows jailbreaking to be possible. So do not update to that. That's just a quick announcement on that. 8.1.1, however, is good news for people with old devices. If you do have an iPhone 4S running iOS 8, or maybe an iPad 2, maybe even an iPod Touch, you know, you'll notice that 8.1.1 should bring a bit of performance upgrade. So it should be a little bit faster smoothing, a little bit less glitchy and things like that. So go check that out if that's the case. You don't care about jailbreaking, anything like that, then this is your update. If you do want to jailbreak, once again, do not update. So just a quick heads up, a quick reminder, let you know about that. As for me, I'm going to stay in 8.1 until I know that the next software version is going to be jailbreakable. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.